I remember the story of some evil witch and the princess who was cursed to sleep forever. And this story became a legend, but this is no fairy tale.